Bowman Douglas, the Public Safety Commission, is once again meeting today.
The group formed to discuss school safety after the massacre that killed 17 people. Local 10 News reporter Terrell Fournay is live in Sunrise with what's on the agenda today. Terrell.
Day two of this meeting here at the BB&T Center here in Sunrise. Those commissioners meeting for the first part of the day in a public forum, the second part of the day behind closed doors. But the most important aspect that we heard from today, they are re-examining the role of an SRO.
Each district in Florida was required to assess their physical site security on a district-wide basis.
Years before the tragedy at Stoneman Douglas, school districts like Broward were performing site security evaluations. But those reports, later examined by the MSD Public Safety Commission, revealed red flags.
My assessment of the assessment is that the districts aren't taking it very seriously.
Ryan Petty lost his daughter Elena in that Parkland mass shooting. He now sits on the commission tasked with investigating what went wrong and compiling solutions. One problem, he says, current school resource officers don't have access to student records.
I think the threat assessment teams need to have a complete picture of that student's disciplinary records and other information so that they can accurately paint the picture of the threat that that student may or may not pose.
They're not getting that now?
Right? They're not getting that now, no.
One of the crucial and determining factors, it's really a threshold issue, is what is the role of the SRO? You know, in today's environment, post Marjorie Stoneman Douglas, what do we want the primary role of the SRO to be?
The commission is in the middle of its process, examining the troubled signs that Nicholas Cruz displayed well before the massacre and the so-called inactions of Scott Peterson, the only SRO on campus when the gunman unleashed his terror but failed to confront the shooter, something everyone agrees can't happen again.
Schools are not going to make themselves safe. Parents are not going to pressure their school districts if they think everything is fine.
And there have been reports that examine the role of SROs, and most of them say that they are primary there to build a rapport with the students who are on campus, since an emergency like what happened in Parkland does not happen very often. We know that after today's meeting, the very next meeting will be October the 10th. That is when they are expected to hear from that MSD SRO or former SRO, Scott Peterson. He was subpoenaed, so that is when he is expected to be here. Reporting live from Sunrise, I'm Terrell Fournay, Local 10 News.